doing power play to unlock the mining lance. About 750 tons prisoners to take. Only got 5 jumps to go. T9's really, really slow when it turns though. Gonna watch it not crash into the planet. Star. With dirty drives. Alloy power. Well, you had to drop them there. Control system. Check it. That's it. That was not. Gotta go over there. Take them. Which one? Any of them. I think they're a bit of closeness. Jumps. Most of the weapons on power play are fixed. I hate fixed. But the mining one's really, really good. By long distances. two jumps. Sail the T9 after, take off the racks, and make your ship lighter.
Ready to engage.
And I've got to go and pick my Python up. After the power play, wait 4 weeks to get the weapon. Orbital lines turned off. I'm lucky it didn't crash into that sun. Check how far I am away from Jameson. I gotta go and give up my phone. Not too far. Probably an 8 or 9 jumps. Landing. Must have hit the landing gear there. contact. There were 750 prisoners. Returned. Wait 4 weeks. Do you get the weapon? It won't. Do it in the T9. Fill up to 750 tons? 752 tons. One go. That makes you jump distance really, really low. I'm going to sell the racks now. Get my jump range back up. Back up to 19.22 light years. Now I'll just change to the game. Should be able to jump all the way. Haven't jumped, not too bad.